It's April 8th. Good morning, and we're going to be showing you how to make... Oh, the year is 2018. We're going to be showing you how to make...
Bless you. How to make what?
Oatmeal.
So is it a meal, or...
It's for breakfast.
But you only do what you're going to eat. Are you going to eat all that?
Yes, I'm going to eat all this. It's a little bit, actually. It looks like a lot. We put the oats in. Then we add milk to it. And just
a little more. Right there.
Yeah, until it's almost all of it. It is a little bit. That's why we need to shake it. Okay. And then we go to the oven, open it up.
To the microwave?
To the microwave. The oven's down here, but we're not going to use that. We add 30 seconds. So let's wait for it. Meanwhile, I like putting in cinnamon. Is this cinnamon back here?
Let's see what it is.
Ground cinnamon.
Oh. You hit. Can you put some on mine, please?
Yes, ma'am. And so... It's this one.
Ooh, just a little.
Well, that's how it comes out. Okay, we put clear off. You take it out, pop it out.
Okay. What else?
And you get the cinnamon, and you can see what side it is. This one isn't the side because look.
Oh, yeah.
It's a whole lot. But this one is the side. This side is like if you're making out of spinach. And this one is if you're like adding it a little bit to something. That's enough for me.
So do you put everything back or you just make a mess?
You put everything back.
Where it was.
Yeah. It was actually my dad who left.
What?
You left this and this.
Well, this you use last. Yeah. I put the honey back.
Honey back, please. And we put that. We have a big mess in here.
Oh, that's it.
Because we just need a lot for Jeff's family. Because I have our cousin over.
And then what? So what else do we do? Enjoy?
No.
Let it cool down a little.
You mix it. Until you see it spread out.
And that's how you do it?
And then.
Gracias. Thank you for watching.
And then you enjoy.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
See you next time.
See you next time.